वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर वी के चौहान, होम्योपैथिक फिजिशियन। वी आर रिवाइजिंग इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक्स इन साइकोलॉजी फॉर द फर्स्ट BHMS स्टूडेंट्स एंड अवर टॉपिक नंबर 43 डील्स विद ईडिपस कॉम्प्लेक्स। सो लेट अस गो अहेड विद दैट। द ईडिपस कॉम्प्लेक्स इज अ टर्म कॉइंड बाय सिगमंड फ्रॉयड इन हिज थ्योरी ऑफ साइकोसेक्सुअल developmental stages to describe a boy's feeling of desire for his mother and jealousy and anger towards the father. Let us review the five stages of psychosexual development. They are the oral stage, anal stage, the phallic stage, the latent stage, and fifth is the genital stage. The Oedipus complex occurs in the phallic stage, whereas we find that the child is passing through the ages of 3 to 7 years or 3 to 6 years, and this is the third stage. The conflict. Essentially, a boy feels like he is in competition with his father for the possession of his mother. He views his father as a rival for the attention and affections. The boy then experiences what Freud calls his castration anxiety. The child becomes aware of the physical differences between males and females, and he assumes that the difference in the female is due to the female's penis has been removed, and that his father will also castrate him as a punishment for desiring his mother. In order to resolve this conflict, the boy then identifies himself with his father. If at this point that the superego is also formed, the superego becomes a sort of inner moral authority, an internalization of father figure that strives to suppress the urges of the id and makes the ego act upon these idealistic standards. When this transition occurs smoothly in this stage, there is no fixation occurs. If the transition at the phallic stage is unsuccessful, fixation will take place. The superego retains the characteristics of the father. The stricter will be the domination of the superego over the ego later on in the form of conscience or perhaps of an unconscious sense of guilt. Freud suggested that the Oedipus complex played an important role in the phallic stage of psychosexual development. He also believed that successful completion of this stage involves identifying with the same-sex parent and ultimately would lead to the development of a mature sexual identity. Bibliography. We have taken help of following sites to prepare this particular talk. Thank you very much for patient listening.